into the class setup, start with the Rival 9. We have the Purifier muzzle. This basically is just giving you the horizontal recoil so you don't have to pull it. You do lose bullet velocity and range, but it's fine. You're an SMG, you're not really trying to shoot long range. Going back to the barrel, it makes up for it because we get bullet velocity and damage range. We also get a little bit of recoil control, but we lose a little bit of movement speed, which is fine because we make it up when we put it back because we're running infantry vest. Going out to the stock, we run the Marauder stock. It's the best stock in the game for SMGs. All SMGs should be running this if they have it. Going with the assault grip for the gun kick and then recoil so we can shoot far range, as you'll see in clips. The D6 hand stop, one of the most broken hand stops in the game. Also, the Phantom 5 is also good. One thing I can say, if you want and you're not feeling the Marauder stock, you remove the Marauder stock or Marauder stock and you put on a 40 round mag. That's up to you. I like the Marauder stock. Sometimes I run out of ammo, but that's why we have this king of pistols, the Rinetti. This thing is OP. Abuse it while you can. Starting off with the Comp 905F pistol muzzle. It's really, really OP. You do lose a lot of this, but it's fine because you don't have a sight, so your ADS speed doesn't really matter. Going to the barrel, we just put on the short barrel for the move speed. High grains for the bullet velocity, and then we put on this Eclipser. I think I'm saying that right. We put this on for the move speed as well. This thing, pull it out, you run quick. You got the infantry vest, you have increased mobility. Scrapyard. Terrible map. My build being my build will be at the end of the video. I will have my Rinetti and my SMG. These guys. This Rival 9 is probably the best SMG in the game. There's not much fast builds that you can do with this thing. I'm just gonna steal sniper top. Up through the wall, like that. This gun is just so versatile. It's so, like, has non recoil, does good damage from SMG. Damn. It's just really, really. Solid SMG all around. Nothing is bad about it. This thing is definitely gonna get a nerf, so I would abuse this build while you can. Look at that. I know he has 1 HP, but still. Oh my god, buddy. What the f is happening? Oh, buddy. Oh, nice! I'm actually curious how you guys are.